From FXEmpire, this is Chris taking a look at the British pound Japanese yen weekly chart. And as you can see, we have rallied pretty significantly. I'm not a big fan of this pattern, but you could argue that there's a megaphone pattern or something like that. The one thing that we do see is a lot of volatility, and that typically means you're about to make a big move. So the question is, are we going to rally from here and head towards 155, or do we break down below 149 and this thing falls apart 500 pips rather quickly, maybe even 1,000? That being said, it's difficult to see how this plays out just now, but as things stand, I suspect we are probably more likely than not to try to hang in this area.